that shit out of that way. Oh, those fine details. Look at that.
It was TC minus 80. 80 years before the trial century. Humankind had abandoned the comfort of a familiar world.
To space.
In order to attempt life on EDN3. As emigration to the new world progressed, facilities were constructed to handle the growing population, and colonization appeared to be successful.
Their belts are so shiny.
What's that?
Yuck.
The expansion of the colony, humanity encountered a new alien life form, known as the Acrid. They were immediately identified as a hostile presence.
Yeah.
The humans had no weapons with which to repel Acrid aggression, and were forced to retreat from their new home.
Gotta hold them off. We'll do what we can. Ready? Surround them.
Yeah. Usually, what happens when you invade? They protect their home.
While fleeing from the enigmatic menace, the humans discovered the precious thermal energy lying within the very bodies of the Acrid. It was a powerful new energy source. Suddenly, humankind was determined to fight.
Greedy fucks. How are these things even getting in there? Is it a mech? Oh god, I love this.
The humans developed a weapon capable of fighting back against the Acrid Scourge. The Vital Suit, or VS. With VS technology, humanity has returned to EDN3, and the great colonization experiment has resumed.
God.
Sorry I was late.
Better late than what never. A creep.
Platoon B, what's your situation?
Nothing here yet. Proceeding.
Ugh.
Understood. I'll see you there.
Rendezvous.
It's coming!
All back!
Dad.
Oh, isn't that me? Yes, Papa.
Understood.
Why'd it get so framey?
22 years have passed since the second colonization. The VS has given humanity a means to battle the Acrid. But outside of direct combat with the monstrosities, there is no known method of harvesting the precious thermal energy.
Oh, god damn it. I just want to play my game. Do I get a grapple hook? Yep. Where are you? Oh, is that him?
I'll disengage the lock.
Okay. I'm body blocked. What? Oh, is he holding me back? That's kind of neat. Bro. No. I know. I gotta get their thermal energy. The goop. Woo! God, I do miss this game. There's no sprint, though. Isn't this like a respawn point? Wow! Holy fuck, Nugget! That's gotta be a weak spot, right? Well, go get off of it. a paw with his super mech. Body slam.
The intruders in the dome have encountered the Green Eye. I see. They had the essence, but they're up against the Green Eye. Would you like us to investigate? Yes, just in case. But take your time. Understood.
Oh, my frames. Power arm. Who's this fucker? Pumping me full of the drugs.
You're full of surprises. That device on your arm is absorbing the thermal energy for use in your body. All done. Thermal energy and your arm will be our little secret.
So I'm a lab rat.
Come in.
I wouldn't mind, though. Make me fucking superhuman. I'm the Winter Soldier. Ew. Wait, who the fuck?
Who are you? Me? I'm Yuri. That's Luca and Rick. Do you remember your name?
Wayne.
Excellent. You know, you were frozen inside your VS when we found you.
Yeah, but for my fucking years.
Green Eye.
Green Eye?
The acrid that killed my father.
Do you remember anything else?
I got a big dick.
Nothing.
It might just be temporary amnesia. You should rest.
I don't trust this white-haired bitch. Hi, Duca. Hi, my guy. Yeah. You gonna lay with me, huh? Maybe you'll go.
Job's done.
Thanks. How's it going?
How's what going?
Well, you seem to be feeling a lot better. And it looks like you're starting to get used to life here.
Why? The frames.
I don't know about that.
Come on inside. I'll fix you something to warm you up.
I'm sure she'll say that later. Oh, excuse me. Just hot water.
Isn't there some way around?
I've tried everything. There's no other way.
His voice is familiar.
If we want to reach our destination,
let's kill him.
If only one of us could pilot a VS.
Oh, really, dude? You found me in one, you asshole.
You can?
Wait.
I remember how to pilot one.
Oh. Oh, yeah, the amnesia.
We need your help, Wayne. We could use an able pilot.
We are trying to eradicate the acrid from this world, one hive at a time. The Green Eye that killed your father is one of them. We're looking into finding that one, but in the meantime, we could really use your skill.
Show me to the first hive.
We do know of one in the vicinity, but are you sure you're up to this?
Quite.
All right, I'll give you the details.
I beat this game many, many years ago.
You should be able to use that VS. At least it beats walking.
And you know, I rather enjoy it.
Initializing.
How are there cars here if this is not Earth? Did they seriously go there and make shitty cars? Can't even get that.
There should be a data post in the vicinity. If you find it, be sure to activate it. The data post holds small deposits of thermal energy, so you can refuel at active ones.
Ah, another tire. I knew I could hear you sloshing around. Fucking bitch. No! How do I switch? Okay.
Make sure to use your light in the dark.
How? Oh, wait. Okay. Dude, what the fuck? How do I throw grenades? Oh, that's how you throw grenades! I don't know if that's a stick. No. Alright. Ba-na-na.
There. You've activated the data post. Now that it's online, you can check the map with your PDA.
I have a PDA. What? What is this? No, no. Why does it not just auto-equip? yeah, fucking rocket. Where am I gonna fight? Ooh. Hey, fuck faces. Was easy peasy. Where do I go? Well, I found it. What is... Oh, machine gun. Holy... Okay.
The boulders in your area could fall at any moment.
Don't
you
be dead. Is that a boulder? Yeah. Did that kill him? Oh my God! I bouldered myself. I'm guessing boss battle. It's gotta be, right? The flashlight does nothing there. I hit no one there. What is that? Like a sniper? No! I don't even care. I'm switching this gun. That's what I picked up. Fuck it, we're using it. Wrong button. I always mean to do that. Shit. Oh my God. God, this robot's fucking awesome. me that fucking ooze. Mission complete. I think that's probably where I'll quit because, oh, that back and ass.
It's time to face down Crimson Unity.
Crimson Unity?
A band of rival snow pirates.
They killed our comrades
and stole our trailer.
If we get the trailer back, we can maintain the VS and continue
our assault on the Acrid Hive.
He's getting fucking high on that shit.
But it won't be easy.
Fighting is the only thing I remember. I'll do it.
Great.
But before that, tell me about these snow pirates.
The snow pirates? You mean you don't know?
Dude, I've been frozen, you bitch.
Where do I begin? This world was first discovered 150 years ago.
The humans couldn't resist the vicious attacks of the Acrid. They even had to abandon the colony once. Only a few privileged made it off-world.
All of the less fortunate colonists were left
behind, and eventually became snow pirates.
Exactly. Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
I'll form our
plan of attack. Wayne, come on back. We'll discuss our next action then.
Got it.
Yeah, I'll start, but I actually am not gonna.
Pirate sightings in the area. Their hideout must be close.
Yeah.